Donald Trump is your president. And if you like it or not, keep the energy you had with Barack. Cause you know this Trump train don't stop. Tell Beto to please come try to take my Glock. You wanna impeach him? I guess that's what you do when you can't beat him. I need to dead that. And I'm coming through your hood in my red hat. And they say they looking for me. I say, where? Cause it seem like they all high like some scared cats. You can tell the deep state that I said that. Cannons always on my shirt. They gon' be triggered when I wear that. I exposed all the fakes. Now who next? Bryson, do not tolerate no disrespect. We went to the White House. They said we got a check. But this truth might make you upset. Donald Trump is your president. If you like it or not. Keep that energy you had with Barack. Cause you know this Trump train don't stop. Tell Beto to please come try to take my Glock. You wanna impeach him? I guess that's what you do when you can't beat him. That need to dead that. And I'm coming through your hood in my red hat.
I love the Second Amendment. God gave it to me. Not one politician, not one government legislation can take it from us.
Toting Bible reading, God believing truth, speaking American, this MAGA season, Democrats committing.
MAGA gang,
tag gang, MAGA gang, tag gang, MAGA gang, tag gang, MAGA gang, tag gang, MAGA gang, tag gang, hey, yo, yo, yo.
Toting Bible reading, God believing truth, speaking American, this MAGA season, Democrats committing treason. I know they think it's sweet, but you don't know who you dealing with. This for free thinkers only, you ain't got no membership. They free General Flynn out the cage, cause he innocent. Barton Roger Stone, cause the run know that he innocent. We need to kick out every single illegal immigrant. Mandatory voter ID laws we need to implement. Tell Jussie Smollett that I know this MAGA country. Tell China we know they trying to play us like some dummies. I looked deep into it and I did the math. Why did Obama send money to that Wuhan lab? What is George Soros doing with all of his cash? Why did China take that Harvard guy and drop him a bag? Why is there so much propaganda, funny you ask? How about that Bill Gates vaccine? Now, sorry I'll pass, cause I'm a gun-toting patriot. God being patriot. Pricing why they mad? Cause I'm really Navy faking it. Free speech advocate, it's on my mind, I'm saying it. I'm about to buy another gun and ain't nobody taking it. Gun-toting patriot, God being patriot. Pricing why they mad, cause I'm really Navy faking it. Free speech advocate, it's on my mind, I'm saying it. I'm about to buy another gun and ain't nobody taking it.
All red MAGA flags waving through the South like we just want 4 more years. Democrats can't get right. Trumping with that Yeezy flow. Don't go broke on Sleepy Joe. Make America great again. Seeing it what you hating for. Military working overtime. I salute y'all. Antifa steady trying to play them games. Yeah, we see y'all. Can't knock us down. Republicans standing too tall. About to run it back to back. Yeah, that's how we ball. Trump, yeah. Okay, bury him a legend. Yeah, Trump, hey. Okay, America's biggest blessing. Free speech advocate, packing, never lacking it. I just bought another gun and ain't nobody taking it. Gang. Okay, the White House going crazy now. MAGA season, tell them liberals they can't break us down. It's up, they know we run it, best believe it now. About to paint the city red, please don't burn it down.
I'm a gun-toting patriot, God-fearing patriot, Bryson White. why they mad, cause I'm real and they be faking it. Free speech advocate, it's on my mind, I'm saying it. I'm about to buy another gun and ain't nobody taking it.
And I want to make this clear as well. If you want to come and get my rifle, good luck.
Eminem's Messages, now with playlists on Spotify. Let him say it for you, and let Spotify play it for you.
You've had goals. You've had ambition. Now with Kansas State University Online, you have the unwavering tools and support to turn your dreams into reality. Because there's an entire community just like you. Students, faculty, and advisors all on a path to change the world. K-State Online brings together curious minds to challenge each other and push the boundaries of what's possible. Are you on track to change the world? Don't make the world wait. Apply today.
Staying apart for so long, it's time we came back together.
I'm ready if you are.
Yes, F9, rated PG-13. Trailer online now.
Swish and Flick is a Harry Potter podcast. Explore all 7 books and journey into the wizarding world. New episodes every Sunday. Tap the button to start listening to Swish and Flick free, only on Spotify.
Yo, bet. Hey, draw 2020, I'm about that. Touch my head, I doubt that. 2A never go without that. These days trying to shut us down, but I know we gon' bounce back. I rub that red, white, and blue. Just watch how we bounce back. Can't wait to see tears when we win an election. Easy's on my feet, so I'm mega stepping. Tell all the liberals I'm keeping my weapon. Been mega hat just to show them I'm flexing. Like, ooh, ooh. Start the beat, ayy. I'm gon' keep it simple. They let Planned Parenthood stay open, but said churches weren't essential. And I know it's hard to keep your faith in God, but it seems like the world against you. But that word is too official, like a referee with a whistle. Ooh. I'm not a victim, cause I am a victim. Ooh. Not a loser, cause I am a winner. Ooh. And they say I'm a sellout because they disagree. Call me Coon, Uncle Tom, but at least I can say I'm free. Yo, bet. Ayy, trial 2020, I'm about that. Touch my head, I doubt that. 2A never go without that. These days trying to shut us down, but I know we gon' bounce back. I rub that red, white, and blue. Just watch how we bounce back. Can't wait to see tears when we win an election. Easy's on my feet, so I'm mega stepping. Tell all the liberals I'm keeping my weapon. Been mega hat just to show them I'm flexing. Like, ooh, 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 ooh. Trial 2020, I'm about that. Touch my head, I doubt that. 2A never go without that. These days trying to shut us down, but I know we gon' bounce back. I rub that red, white, and blue. Just watch how we bounce back. Can't wait to see tears when we win an election. Easy's on my feet, so I'm mega stepping. Tell all the liberals I'm keeping my weapon. Been mega hat just to show them I'm flexing. Like, ooh, 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 ooh.
So like it down, my nigga on my chain. Me and you, we ain't the same on the game. Hey, Donald Trump is your president, and if you like it or not, he the energy you had with Barack. Cause you know this Trump train don't stop. Tell Beto to please come try to take my block. You wanna impeach him? I guess that's what you do when you can't beat him. That need to dead that. And I'm coming through your hood in my red hat. And they say they looking for me, I say where? Cause it seem like they all high like some scared cats. You can tell the deep state that I said that. Cannons always on my shirt. They gon' be triggered when I wear that. I exposed all the fakes, now who next? Bryson do not tolerate no disrespect. We went to the White House, they said we gotta check. But this truth might make you upset. Donald Trump is your president, if you like it or not. Keep that energy you had with Barack. Cause you know this Trump train don't stop. Tell Beto to please come try to take my block. You wanna impeach him? I guess that's what you do when you can't beat him.
that need a dead dad. And I'm
get on the Trump train. Get on the Trump train. Get on the Trump train. Get on the Trump train.
Rolling in the hood with my MAGA hat on. Corn pop dancing on the White House lawn. Impeachment gonna boomerang, drop it like it's hot. Trump train chugger like a juggernaut.
MAGA, MAGA what? MAGA, MAGA what? MAGA, MAGA what? MAGA, MAGA what?
Trump train don't stop. Tell Beto to please come try to take my Glock. You wanna impeach him? I guess that's what you do when you can't beat him. That need a dead dad. And I'm coming through your hood in my red hat.
Donald Trump is school presidente. Donald Trump is school presidente. Aún siendo creyente que votaste por alguien que siempre miente. No me digas que tú crees una mentira que te dice cada día. ¿Cuál es el pendiente? Estos puros con tus lenguas te destruyen y te mienten. Jorge Ramos, mejor
Donald
que
Trump
te sientes.
Is your president, if you like it or not. Keep the energy you had with Barack. Cause you know this Trump train don't stop. Tell Beto to please come try to take my Glock. You wanna impeach him? I guess that's what you do when you can't beat him. I need the dead dad, and I'm coming through your hood in my red hat.
I am.
Yeah, yeah. Mega gang, cat gang, same thing. Mega gang, cat gang, same thing. Look, yeah. If you don't like this country, you can leave. If you don't like this country, you can leave. They talk about socialism, please shut up. They say keep it PC, but now I'm about to cut up. Black, white, and brown, I'ma still call you my brother. And if you a woman, you a daughter, you a mother. I support the real love.
Yo,
man. Hey,
charge
with the 20.
Whoa.
just driving rap. Ain't nothing like a sunset, singing on down with the sun kissed girl, setting eyes on me. Take a picture for the moment so time will freeze. If you're looking for me, you know where I'll be. Beneath these hollers, hills and trees, my kids gonna do that same old thing. Same old song, same guitar, just different strings.
All my rowdy country friends around here, we like to meet at the holler, build a fire, drink a beer. We slip out to the field, climb a tree, shoot a deer. I reminisce about these days, man, I get a chill. We keep our trucks lifted up so high. Take it out of me. See these roots in my veins running deeper than any other human I can see. How it was is how it is. Ain't nothing gonna change by the way we live. I'm still running around that same old kid, barefoot and all, just gained some years. Let me tell you about a back road, talking about the ones that we still ride on. In a little bitty town, nothing going around, just romance with the lights on. Back pew believer, I'm an underachiever, just a good old boy turned to a singer. All my rowdy country friends around here, we like to meet at the holler, build a fire, drink a beer. We slip out to the field, climb a tree, shoot a deer. I reminisce about these days, man, I get a chill. We keep our trucks lifted up so high.
Tab was Coca-Cola's first ever diet soda. It hasn't made much money for decades, but still, Coke kept Tab alive.
Coca-Cola decided that they didn't want to poke the dragon.
That dragon? Tab's intensely loyal fans.
It's like liquid gold.
When I don't have my Tabs, I'm just not as happy of a person.
On the Journal, how fans kept Tab alive until recently. Tap now to listen to the Journal on Spotify.
At Dylan's, everything we sell is guaranteed fresher than fresh because our associates constantly check to make sure everything is at the peak of freshness. That means peeking at the peaches, spying on the steaks, and delving deep into the dairy department. So everything we sell is guaranteed fresh, or we'll make it right. Dylan's, fresh for everyone.
Get more ways to save at the buy five or more, save $1 each sale. Just buy five or more participating items and save $1 each with card. Dylan's, fresh for everyone.
Church. Sometimes I get stoned in my backyard, lay off in the tall grass so my view is the stars. I think about nothing, get to clear my thoughts from all the thunder and lightning so I feel a spark. Sometimes I get higher than the Colorado Rockies, hoping that the county sheriff don't stop me. Like Charlie Daniels said, you shouldn't
smoke rolling round the cab with the dome light on, looking like a stage for a Lynyrd Skynyrd song. Hanging out with Mary Jane, but she's making the time go slow, making memories with my buddies through the thick green smoke puff, passing out the windows of my old Tahoe. Lifted so damn high I can't come down, driving under the speed limit in my town. Charlie Daniels said you shouldn't go smoke at dope. Hell, I can't help, I love Rolling Stone. Yeah, I love Rolling Stone. There ain't nothing like the swaying of a windy back road, baked out like a barn full of tobacco. My Chevy passing around a few times, with the windows rolled down, the radio up, sweet tea full in our solo cups, listening to the humming of the 44s, like a concert at my beat up door. Arm hanging out the window, smiling away, smoking on some grown where the cattle graze. Old Willie said there's not nothing wrong with smoking dope, so light one. Let's go Rolling Stone. So pass me that and let's start Rolling Stone.
Get lost in the fog behind these old headlights.
You wanna
lay in my lap as your favorite song plays, as the static from the AM gets worse as we swerve lanes.
Hey boy, is your fantasy ready for a shotgun queen like me? Is your tank on E? Did you fix that leak? If I'm gonna side in close to you, do what you're supposed to do.
Damn, motherfucker.
Hillbilly,
stay all up in the limelight, higher than a damn kite. Might be sipping whiskey, turn the story of a bar fight. On MTV with a torchlight, sparking up a blunt while I'm playing with some terrorite bitch. I'm the barefoot rapper everybody keeping distance from. You hear my name, you know I don't play. What the fuck I'm about, where I came from. I know a lot of rednecks, know a lot of real thugs, know a lot of hillbillies, tone scraped off guns, know a lot of motherfuckers in the hottest where I'm from. With a huge pick bomb, no fingers, no gun.
God damn it, I've been muted this whole time. Fuck. Hey Chief, I'm waiting for this map to download and I'll be at it. I'll get back to work, boss. I got 91%. Give me a big ass 1911. Alright, GC. Hell yeah, I got REGC shirts, man. My wife bought me all the CDs. Well, the first 8 albums she bought me. Fucking Upchurch, man. I love it. Fucking love it. I've been watching it for like 6 years now. Probably six, seven years. A little bit before my daughter was born. Like 2 years. maybe a year from her daughter's one. She's 5 now. I mean, you figure 2015 is when he put out his big first album. All of his other shit was kind of underground. He had a little bit of stuff on Vine. I never had Vine. If I had Vine, I probably would have found him a lot sooner. Hell yeah, man. That's fucking awesome. I want to, I should. Honestly, I might order that. I just put a Mark 18 silhouette in the sliding back glass of my truck yesterday. Something positive. Yeah, RHEC was positive enough for me. It made me smile. I needed that. I needed that. I needed to share that connection with you. Just had a rough day. Financial, sitting fucking pretty shitty. And just the government, man. And everything's going on. And fucking vaccine. And just really in a shitty mood lately. I like my job, though. So that's a plus. And I'm doing good. And people are complimenting me. So my bosses are happy with me. It could be worse. It's just tired of the shitty people being shitty and succeeding. You know, all the stories that you read as a kid, they tell you, like, you know, the good will prevail, but that's not true. That's not true at all. And maybe it just takes time. But I hope it changes before my kids are old enough to understand, because they're getting there. Alright, I can start this map. Oh, I know there's good out there. Yes. There's lots of good out there. I see it. I just don't like that there's bad that is winning the fight. They seem like they're changing the course of direction. Go from us, my fashion. It's like the Sunday morning sun shining right down. Up here in Cheetah County, yeah, we have a church now. I'm gonna go tell y'all what I know. There's good, and I ain't too worried about that, but ain't it right now? We do some country just sitting a little game on 'em. When you read the history books, I bet you see our name on 'em. Sing church. TikTok's full of trolls too. And I probably read more than I should in the comment section on some of the videos. And it's just some of the people, I fucking read their comments. They got no profile picture, no content. And they just get off on making people feel shitty. And I swear to God, if any of them are ever in my chat, I'll find them. Come in my chat. Come talk shit to me. I had a few in a video I posted. They, after I replied to them, they didn't really say much after that. The really stupid ones did. That just, like, really had... I mean, you can't even argue with them. They just don't... They spit like a... Yes. TikTok's fucking toxic. Those ones, they speak like a... speaking spell, whatever those things are where you talk into it and it repeats it. That's all they do, is they hear the news, they repeat the news. They hear the news, they repeat the news. What in the fuck? Red Farm? Sure. Well, my game froze. Shall we reset that? I know, and that's what kids are watching, and they see that. And they're like, hey, this guy says this, and he gets a lot of attention. This guy said this. Look, he thinks this, and it's like something bad. I don't know. I'm not going to give an example, but he says this, and it's got 340,000 likes or 3.2 million likes. That must mean it's good. No, it's not good. But
I mean, my way of thinking is old school. And I'm also from a farm town, so. What is... The map is product of the imagination. It's not based on any specific location. If you want to play the seasons of straw harvest, this is your option. I'm gonna try this one again. I'm gonna try it again. Let's see if it works. See if it freezes me. I think the seasons mod. I don't know. Just sad what's going on. And within a year, the government literally convinced people to stay home, don't go to church. Nah, it's frozen. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with it. Okay, that map does not work. Something's buggy there. Something is buggy.
Everything we sell is guaranteed fresher than fresh because our associates constantly check to make sure everything is at the peak of freshness. That means peeking at the peaches, spying on the steaks, and delving deep into the dairy department. So everything we sell is guaranteed fresh, or we'll make it right.
Yep, small town USA. Get more ways to save. 5,000 more, save $1 each sale just by 5 or more participating items. That's when all the lights are on. Dylan's, fresh for everyone. I guess not all the lights are on. That's when, like, the sunlight. During the sunlight, everybody's working. It's probably 5,000 people. Nighttime, maybe 3,500. We probably got a lot of people that come from out of town that work, because we got a lot of small little rural towns around us that have, like, 200 people in them. We can't sum up our new crispy chicken sandwich in one word, so you'll just have to try it. Like Sawyer, I think Sawyer probably has 50 people. Yeah, same. I worked through all this bullshit other than when the wind farm laid me off and I didn't feel like working. I just stayed home and played video games. But I agree with you. I worked the entire pandemic other than from November till... November till... 2 months ago. I took off. Yeah, it was November. Holy shit. I took a long time off. Living is 75 people, maybe. Damn. I lived in Plevna, Kansas. It had 22 people. It had more horses than people. It had a post office, though. It did have a post office and a soda machine. And the old school that was there still had the playground that we could go play on. Mainly, we just smoked cigarettes we stole from our parents on the playground. We'd go hide behind the school. In my neck of the woods. Neck of the woods. Neck of the woods. Right through like Richard Petty in Daytona. I like them though. I think there's nothing wrong with it. I honestly think Pratt's too big for me. I thought I would like it. But honestly, I kind of want to be out in the middle of nowhere. I don't want to have a neighbor. I don't want to worry about my yard. I don't want to worry about my dogs running the fuck around the neighborhood. They don't. We have a fenced in backyard, but I'm just saying, like, I want to kick my dogs out. Just let them run if they want to. Chase shit. Whatever. I want my kids to be able to go out, play. Not have to worry about, I mean, I guess out in the country, maybe. Like, maybe someone kidnaps them. I mean, it'd have to be a really rare situation, but... Nah, man, I want to get out in the country, but see, like, the town I live in, the houses are fairly cheap, they're not crazy. Yeah, yeah, 75 people, holy crap, that is tiny. That is fucking small. I could live in that, though. I have lived in that. I know exactly. You probably have train tracks that go through, and you have an old co-op in your town, guaranteed. You have an old co-op and train tracks that go through your fucking town. You might have one asphalt road that goes through the middle that people might travel through your town. And that's... No, I guarantee you have one asphalt road. The rest of it's probably sand or rock or whatever's cheap that keeps from getting muddy. That's probably what you have. And then you have probably a church. I guarantee you have a very, very small church, either still operational or not operational anymore. And you might have a post office. Maybe. Maybe an old post office that isn't functional anymore, but it used to be. The old building might still be there. And, like, maybe the older buildings on, like, that asphalt road, if you have any on there, are all, like, the old Western style. The faces of them are kind of nice. The rest of it's brick. At least that's what I live in. That's Kansas small town. Like, you know, time to get out of Dodge. That type of old West, like, Kansas. I live, like, an hour from Dodge City, where the rootin' tootin' cowboys, gunslingin' poker, we got a post office and a co-op and still working church is going. Yeah, see? No, I lived in your town before. Not exactly, but I've lived in that town just like that. And it was fun. I liked it. No one bothers you. You just kind of do your thing. I didn't have any internet, any cable. I didn't have a cell phone. I didn't have nothing when I was there. I was probably like 16. So, I mean, we just went out. We usually went hunting. Shoot guns. Smoked a little bit of grass. Drank, went fishing. Walked a lot. Just walking trails. Game trails. Trying to avoid the house because my parents or my dad and his girlfriend were fucking crazy. I played a lot of guitar. That was when I was really into guitar. I was super depressed and I had no guidance. Yeah, you got a bus. Yeah, yeah, I know. I've lived there. I know exactly how that is. Well, I can't imagine what it'd be like right now, like living there at this age with my kids. I think it would be a blast. And honestly, I don't know why I haven't looked at it. I know why. But really? Hmm. My wife's watching. I can't think out loud right now. She'll be like, no, we're not fucking moving again. Not right now. Sell this house and get the fuck out of here. Get out of the city. Go somewhere I can fucking hide and be a hermit. No one bothers me. No neighbors. No nothing. Be one of those crazy old people. Like, what was his name? Boo Radley from, what was that, No. What was that book? Boo Radley from To Kill a Mockingbird. Yeah, we grew up the same way. Yeah, I agree. Yeah, we had OSB floors because the crack house that we lived in, it wasn't a crack house. It was just my dad's girlfriend at the time was a super big druggy drunk. Not really a druggy. She smoked a lot of weed, which at the time I thought was being a druggy because I was like super like, oh, I'm not supposed to be doing this. But now I know that marijuana is really... Actually, probably was more accepted than I thought at the time, but I was pretty... I didn't know much. I was 16, but... We always had beer in the fridge. We hardly ever had food in the fridge. We would have, like, we would have hot dogs. Every now and again, we'd have... They would buy, like, frozen hot dogs and, like, some fruit and bread at the Aldi's. But they would always buy beer every single night, a 30-pack. And that's probably why I'm a fucking alcoholic, but... So, like, every now and again, you got to do what you got to do, and you got to get food. And I can't incriminate myself because I'm live on TikTok, but I think you know what, or not TikTok, sorry, Twitch. I'm live on Twitch. I think you know what I had to do. So every now and again, we'd have to pluck some feathers because I like pheasant and I like turkey. They make good pets. I can't go any further than that. That's all I can say. Country boy will survive. Always had beer. Always had the beer. Yeah, they were drunks. And at 16, I thought it was cool. I can get down with beer. Not that I drank beer at 16. That's illegal, and you shouldn't drink underage. It's bad for brain development and everything else. I never drank underage. But after a while, it gets exhausting not having any food. And when you go to school, you like, lunches were the best. Like, you'd look forward to having school lunches. And then when school lunches got changed or whatever... You got like 5 chicken nuggets, a scoop of mashed potatoes, and 1 piece of bread, and that was like your lunch. That was my main meal for the day. I didn't have a meal at home. It was only like that for a year, but still, it's like one of the years that I will remember forever. It was a rough year. And it wasn't like I was raised my entire childhood like that. Living with my mom, I was very well taken care of. Even though we were poor. Just my dad is not a good parent. He was more of a friend. He was the party type. I hope I never become like him. Where's 16? Yeah, this is one. But it was still, like, I have memories from there that grew me, shaped me, made me tougher, made me used to, like, this too shall pass. Nothing's forever. My wife's mother always says, everything passes. Nothing stays the same or something. I don't know. I think it says, everything passes with time. Nothing stays the same. Which is really true. Nothing ever stays the same. You think, man, this is going to be great. Like, even on your highs. You're like, man, this is great. And then eventually something comes along and it fucks your fucking life up and you have to start over and you're down in a slump. So nothing stays the same. The bad doesn't last forever and the good doesn't last forever. I mean, you wouldn't have highs without lows and you wouldn't have lows without highs. So it comes and it goes. All right, I guess I can farm some more trees, quick and lazy. I just can't believe Nomad won't fuck it on. I'm not farming this tree. What's fixed? What? What's fixed? I've seen that TikTok has been breaking a lot of pit vipers here lately. Because someone said something that was pretty anti-religious on the birth of, or the Easter. No, sorry, not the birth. My bad. You can tell how much I go to church. Sorry. Oh, yeah. Sorry. All you have to do is type in chat. Hey, you're fucking muted, asshole. I don't know, man. No, I seen one of the workers, a pit viper. Talk some shit to someone and at your girlfriend's house. Don't lie. You don't have to flex over there with your girlfriend. Tell your girlfriend to follow me. We're at 190. I can't remember. Like 192. We need 8 more to break 200. I'm going to throw a fucking fiesta. I'm going to have a pinata and everything. Somebody filled with beer. That's all I did. Wait, no, I didn't have any chat from you. I knew my chat wasn't working. I'm in multi-stream, but when I first got on, it said trying to connect to chat. But I had nothing, and it said the alerts weren't online, but I still got your alert. I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't fucking run the show. I just work here. I'm an idiot. With a camera. Fiesta. A pinata filled with beer. That would be painful and dangerous. There's glass. I guess cans. Nah, fuck it. Risk it for the biscuit. We're going glass bottles. Pinata with glass bottles. Fuck yeah. Full send. I never got it. You scroll back through. I don't have it on my phone or on here. And I even switched back to Twitch chat and to multi-stream to make sure it wasn't working. I did mute myself, though. I remember. Whatever. My bad. I'm just waiting on trees to grow. Just farming time right now. We're in autumn. Yeah, when I start up the stream, winter's falling and animals need more care. Fuck the animals. They got sheep, they're full of wool, we just want shear. Or glass. It would rain beer or glass. I How about a pinata full of cocaine? It's safer and everybody wins. Everybody wins with cocaine. I'm gonna go check our sheep, make sure nobody's fucking them. Now you're talking. Yeah. Cocaine. That's an illegal drug. Joke's bad, I'm good. It's nice though. Basalt pinata. Oh, fuck. The after parties, everybody's eating each other. I know basalts came out. I don't know if it was just news hype, but it was like those videos of people having superhuman strength and like trying to bite people's faces and shit. I don't know if I want basalts at a party. Not in an enclosed area, that is. I'm stuck. Yeah, and do you remember in school how, like, our generation went through D.A.R.E.? I don't know if D.A.R.E. is still a thing. I don't think it is. But, like, they were saying, say no to drugs. And, like, the videos were always the kid on the staircase. And he was like, hey, get over here. Just smoke this joint. Come on. Don't be a cotton-headed ninny muggin. I don't know what they said. Don't be a punk. Don't be a prude. And then he would, like, smoke the joint, and it's like, don't give in to peer pressure, kids. That literally never happened, ever. If you said no, like, they were just like, okay, man, chill. Whippets pinata. That's not even funny. Steve-O would tell you that. That's bad. D.A.R.E. was a joke. D.A.R.E. was definitely a fucking joke. It was like some, it had to do with some government funding for schools. It's all it had to have been. I bet it was money for schools. I've never been offered anything I said no to. I'm just kidding. I won't. I never did that. But yeah, the only thing I could think of is D.A.R.E. had to have been for like schools to make a little bit more fucking money, because the teachers union is crazy. Like, how much, now that I'm older and I'm a little bit more knowledge about shit, the teachers ain't that the truth. Fuck off. Okay, fuck off. The teachers union is powerful as hell. They like the mafia. The teachers union is the mafia. What? The government's listening. Well, give me another stimulus check. I seen a nice AR I want to buy. It's chambered in 308. I don't have a long gun. I have an AR pistol. I don't have an AR rifle. I want an AR-10 or an LR-308. However you want to call it. Either Armalite or Ruger or DPMS. Whatever. I think the only AR-10s there are is the Armalite and the DPMS. Those are the only two manufacturers that really have the patent on the AR-10 LR-308. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. The candy laced with drugs and poison. It's like, what? Who's going to waste their drugs on trying to drug children? Like, you know how expensive fucking drugs are? Yeah, 308 would be nice. I'm going to lace my bullets with drugs. Give me your bullets. They might be laced with drugs. Here, liberals that just bought guns in 2020 because you're scared of the riots, your bullets might have drugs on them. You should come give them to me. I will take care of them and dispose of them. You wouldn't want to get your fingers on some laced bullets. I'm just trying to save your life. Oh, fuck. early winter. I've gotta give my sheep water. They don't have any water. This is honestly, this tractor is compensating for something. I just. Hey, go. This tractor is compensating for something I'm lacking, which is money. I am negative $14,000. I can't even afford water right now. I legit can't afford water. Start filling. Is my shit frozen? Yeah. That's true. All your ammo was produced. Trump. Orange man bad. Give ammo. Me. Now. Speak small sentences. They can't comprehend that much. The liberal mind can only hold about 3 or 4 words at a time. So you have to speak short, fast sentences. That's why they abbreviate everything, and they have the slang, and they speak weird. They really can't comprehend anything. Orange man bad. 3 words. Orange man bad. That's what I'm talking about. 3 words at a time. So give me ammo. 3 words. Ammo has drugs. 3 words. 3 words at a time. And yes, that was just the way I could flip you all off. Ah! That was loud. Nah, come on, man. Don't scare me. So, I really can't get any more water until I get more money. Or is it, like, frozen? There's a great demand at the restaurant. How come these sheep aren't producing anything? I'm about to have to take out a loan. Kind of like how YouTube was censoring everybody that said the vaccine might kill you, or the vaccine could have complications, or isn't been fully tested, like censoring like actual experts. Was it? We should play it if you yeah, you're at your girlfriend's, I forgot. Yeah, I agree. Yeah, Chief should get it too, and we'll do a variety, or we'll do a co-op stream. Chief gets it, we'll all play fucking Phasmophobia. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Where's my big green tractor? You can take a ride on my big green tractor. Actually, that gives me an idea. Alright. I'm gonna go play some Phasmophobia, and I'm gonna ask people questions on there that they probably don't want to answer. In task. We'll go to intermission. Yeah, but Evan doesn't play all the time. And Chief doesn't stream all the time or play all the time. He works nights, I think. So some days he's not off. We can all play. I mean, you always gotta have a batter on deck, you know? Hell yeah, man. Hell yeah. And plus, I think Eva likes playing, but I think she also likes watching the content, too. Right now, I don't know why she hasn't been playing here lately. I think she's also been down in a slump as well. I know you're watching, hon, so it's like weird talking about you while you're listening. It's like, I'm right here. I don't know. I know you are, but I think everybody that knows what's going on, that has a fucking common sense and everything, it's kind of down. Even people at work kind of seem less. I don't know. I got you now. I know what you mean. And plus, like right now, Nomad's nowhere to be found. I'm gonna call him. I'm actually gonna call him. I bet he has to work tomorrow. I'm fuck calling him. Let's call him on speakerphone. Contacts. Nomad. I'm calling. I'm gonna wake his happy ass up. Speakerphone. Let's see what he says. AM to 12 p.m. That's not bad. He's not gonna answer. He's fucking out cold. He's probably sleeping his little ass off. Nothing. He doesn't love me. Yeah, 40%. I know you've been quitting smoking. You've been doing good. Not been pissing her off. No. I don't piss her off. I do. I know I do. Are you ready? Woo! The artists you know, the music. I'm sorry, I have that about me. If it makes you feel any better, if you think I'm a dick here, you should see me at work. I'm an even bigger dick. I think the guys I work with have been used to a lazy guy. So, like, they're also kind of lazy and don't really feel like helping because they're already in that routine of, like, a guy that doesn't do anything and doesn't help you, I'm not going to help him. So now they've got this whole new routine. Over the last year, they've built up this new routine of not helping. Well, I bust my fucking ass from the moment I get there to the moment I leave, which is about 12 hours. 11 and a half, 12 hours. And I finally told him, I was like, okay, Bruce, your truck's puking fucking oil all over my floor that I clean every time a truck comes in. Every time a truck comes in and leaves, I sweep and leaf blow the floor. Clean it. Your fucking oil attracts dust and everything. And I put floor dryer and I take my foot and I like put my foot and I like clean it up. Can you pass me a cherry vanilla coke? I think you meant Smurf my Smurf, but I knew what you meant. But anyway, I finally told Bruce, I was like, your truck. He's fucking parking outside now. Quit parking this bitch inside on my floor. Your oil and your fucking antifreeze or coolant, it's gonna eat my damn concrete. I take care of my building. The fuck off then. Jesus Christ. I don't like having to do the job I do, but I fucking do it. I'm sorry. I'm not even gonna go into it on stream. Yeah. I really don't vape during the day because I can't really smoke out in the barns or vape out in the barns because my hands are covered in fucking fertilizer and there's dust everywhere and I'm usually leaf blowing fucking dust everywhere. So, I get to whenever I go up and load trucks, and then I'm back out trying to catch up, fill bins. It's fucking nuts. What? Where do you work? Oh, at the tire place, yeah, but what, you guys actually change tires there? Oh, I didn't know that. A car blew up today. I didn't expect that. Well, your panties on your back. I don't have panties on. That's finished. All right. game mode real quick. Is it Phasmophobia? Oh, yeah, Phasmophobia. Dude, I gotta play this in VR eventually. I keep forgetting. I just keep it gay.
Welcome back. I prepared some jokes for you.
What? Jokes? You have jokes? How do I, how do I change the fucking thing? Local push stock off. Okay, fuck.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
What? You'll have a heart attack and die? Of what? What are you talking about? I'm trying to find a group to go fuck with. Hello?
Hi.
Hi. What are you guys doing with all these paint cans?
You're just spray painting each other.
Why?
I don't know, but we got more.
Well, let's go get some ghosts. Oh, the game of VR. Yeah. I would have a heart attack. Sorry. I forgot I even said that.
Alright, my bad. I'm back.
About fucking time.
Anyone
want to
shoot some hoops? Oh. I'll start.
Hey, it's not my fault. I was ready to up.
I'm ready to up, too.
Good.
I've been here probably like 10, 15 minutes just waiting. It's good content, though. I agree. I think VR would be fun. This weekend, if Saturday's not a late day, I'll set up the stand-up green screen. You just 100 bits on someone that makes you angry? Aww.
Bro, just growl for me, please. I'm dying here with teeth. Just chomp.
But how come you didn't do a sound, honey? That sound's not very loud at all.
Guys, what is our game plan?
Kill the ghost.
Run around and hope the ghost brings a phone because this map is huge. Well, it's not really huge, but still.
This place sucks. Why did we pick this place?
Hey, just hope they ring a phone. It's okay.
What? But that's like one ghost does that, doesn't it?
Nah, actually all of them do. What do you mean? All of them have the possibility of ringing the phone. But I think even... Well, no, on this map there is no Ouija, but there's too many classrooms for that. Never mind. We just gotta pray. That's all you need.
Okay.
Where are you?
Where are you?
See what I say? What I say?
Where was it? In here?
Did you not hear the phone? Phone's over on the left wing, I think.
I couldn't hear it over you.
We heard the phone over on, like, the left wing. bro. I'm gonna keep it one eye out. I'm going to the bathroom, bro. I'm mad scared.
All right, for sure, dude. Push it good. Push it good. Push it real good.
Push it real good. Guys, gotta push it. We need to push it. Push it real good. Come on. Come here, guys. Push it. Push it real good.
Alright. I think I'm next to the phone, actually.
Figured it out. Is it B? Is it B to talk?
Hello?
Can you hear me on the radio?
No, I cannot hear. I'm kidding. But where you at?
Where are you?
We're upstairs.
Where we are? Oh no, it's downstairs. It's downstairs.
Okay, we'll try to find the stairs.
You have to hide. We're gonna come find you. I think he's underneath us. Are you on the bottom? Are you on the bottom floor?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear you guys. I hear you guys. Here, hold up. Let me show myself in this hall real quick. I hear one of you flashing your flashlight.
Are you in a fucking room? Where the fuck are you?
Nah, I'm in the hall, bro. I think it's like right outside the gym, for sure.
Is your flashlight broken? Like, come on, go outside.
Bro, where you at?
Hey, bro,
you really need to describe your location better.
I'm gonna go look in the fucking bus, because this dude's goddamn brain dead or something. No, I'm going to the trailer.
Yo, I hear you like right outside the gym, fuck you. What? In the family's
words, I hereby declare this day. Don't do drugs, kids.
Yo, I'm in the gym. Yo, is that you, my boy? Dinner time. With just a few shakes of HVR seasoning in tonight's chicken
bacon casserole. You guys are all literally right next to each other. Whoever's green in the big room, who's standing in a doorway right now? Okay, one of you found each other. Okay, the other guy that's like in a big room, whatever it is, I don't know if it's a gym or what, but you need to go north or whatever. Turn left. Other left. There you go. No, yeah, go up. Keep going up. Ah, they got this. I gotta go take a piss.
How can you blame us? Yeah. How can I mean, you can still keep that one so we can check fingerprints because they open the door, so there might be fingerprints.
This is the strong flashlight down here.
Thank you.
Hey, you going to the room?
I think he did.
I did. Yo, what?
Alright, I'm back. Did you guys kill the ghost yet? Hey, you found each other. What do you need help with, Chief? Sorry, I was pissing and I had to take nose spray. My nose sinuses have been fucked. Hold on, let me look. Looks like Deegan. Deegan. First name Deegan. His first name is Deegan. Do you need his last name? Hello? Yeah, his first name's Deegan. I think you have to call him. You have to call him by his first and last name. Deegan. Deegan this dick. Donna Davis. Apparently you didn't go to the same school I did. Donna. Just keep yelling Donna Davis. No, I just want to wear my hat because it's something that makes people laugh and it's funny and not everybody's wearing a fucking rabbit hat on Twitch because it's not politically correct, you know? Oh, sorry, I wasn't here for that. That girl said that. Got him! Deegan. Deegan is his dick. Oh, whoa. Huh.
So we were sitting in the same corner as the ghost, like in the same room with the crucifix, thinking to keep the ghost away from us.
Donna Davis. Donna Davis. Donna Davis. Hey, Donna. Hey, Donna. You want to go on a date, Donna? Donna Davis? Hands up, don't shoot. Donna
Hands
Davis.
Hands up, don't shoot. Nah, I'm shooting. Where you at?
Hands up, don't shoot.
Oh, maybe they're shy, because last time when I was in here, I said show me a sign, and they were
like, maybe they're individual ghosts, and you guys have to, split up. Maybe you need to split up. Got the keys to the country. Wanna fuck with these guys? I hate that you can't actually run. This is stupid.
Guys, it's here. What do I do?
Run, bitch, run!
I wanted to say Spencer, run! Spencer, run, bitch, run! Where are you?
What do we do?
Now, when it just pops up like that, it doesn't matter. It's just showing itself. If your flashlight isn't flashing, you're not gonna die.
Asking for a friend. Where's the keys to the car?
Oh, they're in my pocket. They're in my pocket. You gotta come get them. We throw in.
That's right, I grew up in the hood. I hotwired this bitch. I don't even know where these guys are at. Where are you? Are you guys on the second floor?
We're down here in the school general room.
School general.
So, hey, we tussling for the keys.
Yeah, I'm coming downstairs now. I got a crucifix. I'm ready to piss the ghost off.
To piss it off, all the crucifixes is let it not hunt. Our sanity shouldn't even be low enough for it to hunt.
Oh, okay.
Where are you? Yo, this bitch ain't wanna talk to me. Hey, you wanna talk to him?
Of course I do.
Or try to?
I'll talk to him. I think it likes me. Oh.
Yeah, obviously. Oh, you might have to drop something. I don't know if you have three things.
What do you mean?
Can you hit Yen? Or... crouch. Yeah. Alright, hey, this one wrenches. Ask it, where are you? So you can right click.
Donna
ask
Davis.
It, where are you? How old
Donna
are you?
Davis.
If you want to hurt us.
Donna Davis.
Donna Davis.
Hey, boy, my boy got
I'm eat that ass.
Where are you?
Your brother.
Here.
How old are you?
That was not.
77.
Are you friendly?
No.
Oh, you know it, girl.
do you want to kill us?
Do you want to hurt us?
Where are all the white women?
Not here. I'm Hispanic.
Hey,
ooh,
ma.
She's in there. Where you at? Hi. Hey, hello. How are you?
I'm going in the bathroom. My heart started beating.
Hey, boy. Yo, why is she shaking like that, though?
Hey, she got your red.
Okay, I hope you all know that we looked at it so much to the point where our sanity might be low enough for it to hunt now.
Did it.
Don't care. I'm feeling good. Wait.
All right.
Wait.
You guys want to try?
Is that a handprint?
When I ask the question,
I think
when I ask the questions.
For the whole place by
itself. What about
what do we do now? Oh.
Well, now we just gotta try and get signs. You know, you put ghost writing down. I saw someone with it.
Oh, I didn't. Ghostwriting?
Someone had the journal. Oh, yeah,
I got
there
it.
We
right
go.
There. Right in the book. Donna Davis. Sign your name and your date of birth, your social security number, and one credit card. We going to use that.
Nah, that's for two credit cards. I want one, too.
Oh, okay. Two credit cards. We're going to use our social security. Bitch, you don't need it. I'm trying to get a new car.
Yo, I got you. You want one? I could call them for you.
Oh. She's calling her
I'm
name.
For spending too much money.
They might, honestly, let me go answer this phone. Hold up.
Do you want to be my friend? Nope, I don't think she does.
Hello?
What's your name?
We've been trying to reach you about your extended warranty.
That's a good one.
I don't think it's a demon. I think it would have hunted us by now. But what do I know?
Probably. Yeah, that's okay. Here,
but we've been stuck together. Were you guys together the whole time?
Was who just together?
Like, were you guys in a group the whole time? Because there's some ghost or whatever in your journal that won't hunt if you guys are together.
So they left me in the room alone, and when I was talking to her, and then she, like, appeared. But she didn't haunt me or whatever.
Oh, okay. So, do we have any evidence at all?
My flashlight's flickering.
That's not evidence. Oh, fuck. -2. Run in the bathroom. Follow me. Right here. Go. Come here. Go in this bathroom right there. Oh, my God. You're on your own. All you do is shut the door behind you and hold the door shut. They can't get in.
Rest in peace.
I'm gonna take a shit while I'm in here. Oh, she fucking died, didn't she? Hey, I think the white bitch died. Oh yeah, dude, she's dead. Oh fuck. I'm in the bathroom. She can't get to me. She dead. I'm all right. She can't get to me. She's fucking idiot. You've had the idea for months now. You've told your friends about it. Your mom. God, she's gonna get me. I can't look. Dude, I don't want to see it. I want out. Can we get out? I want out. You must be this tall to ride. I lied. I was on my tippy toes, and I can't ride this ride.
Now, there ain't no requirement, dude. That shit a ghost is like a good 2'5", fuck out of here. And crawling on all fours, too.
No, dude, this fucking ghost is calling me. It's like something about extended warranty or something.
All right, then answer. Something about extended warranty. Yeah, why don't you get it? Ooh, it's in there. I hear it.
Nah, I'm out. We got evidence.
Wrong room. Oh, we got dirty water.
Dirty water? Follow me in the bathroom. Grab a stall and hold the door shut. Go in that first stall.
Yeah. Gotta love how it's listening to us right now and it's about to pull up.
Nah. Flush the toilet. Don't let it come up.
Hey, man, get in here. Boy, I'm about to sucker crush your big old head.
Yo, chew.
Oh, no one pick him over. No,
yo, she's growling at me.
Ah, she just killed somebody.
Oh, she got it.
Kill you. No.
Dude, we gotta get out of here.
They got my boy.
Let's just guess. Fuck this. Our sanity's fine.
Are you finna pussy out?
Yeah, I'm gonna guess poltergeist.
You're gonna pussy out like that.
What rings the phone? Did we buy sanity pills? We should up her sanity so quit hunting so much. Ah, shit, that's a gym. I'm so screwed here. Ah, shit. Will it kill me with the damn crucifix? It will, won't it?
Yeah, the crucifix just stops from hunting when you put it next to its phone.
Oh. So I should throw it down on the ground?
Hey, go throw it down on the spawn, hurry. Use 3 times.
Is that where the telephone was?
Yep, go right where the phone was. It should be front of the room on the bookshelves.
Oh, we have ghost writing. We have writing in the book and we have dirty water. Let's see what that puts us at.
Right, she wrote in the book.
Dirty water? Oh, dirty water is not evidence. Fuck.
Dirty water is just something we could get a picture of.
Yeah. Okay, so we have ghost writing. So it could be spirit, revenant, shade, demon.
Run.
Oh, shit. Shit. I'm holding this door shut. She ain't getting in this. This is a men's bathroom. Stay out, Donna. Donna, get the fuck out. You stay the fuck out, Donna. Donna. What was her name? Donna Davis. I think she's done.
Did you put that crucifix?
Yeah, I put it on the desk.
Nah, yeah, I'm pretty sure she spawns at the front of the room.
Ah, shit, okay. Nah, we'll have to move it.
Oh,
guidance. Alright, EMF5, we just need one more bit of evidence. Let's go on the van and check for orbs.
Okay, Oh, yeah, because I put cameras down. I have a couple cameras down as well.
Yeah, I put one down too. But, if I got the spawn right, it shouldn't be able to hunt for a good 3 hunts.
Alright, sounds good.
Hey, you going a little slower. You holding shift?
Yeah, I was standing still. Ah, shit.
Alright, we in the wrong spawn.
Out this door over
fucking
here.
Book it, homie.
We could do it. Fuck you, come on. Don't call her name. Don't call. She's fast, too. Shit, where?
If she's fast, she might be a revenant. Don't hit me with that shit, bro.
Well, that's kind of what I was getting at. Where? How do I get out of this bitch? Oh, I found the door. Oh, it's locked. Never mind. It's unlocked now.
Yeah, while it's hunting, it's locked.
Yeah. You coming? I'm not.
I'm out this bitch real quick.
Are you already out? I'm out the door. Are you still in?
Yeah, I'm out the side door.
Okay. I was going to go back in and help you. But yeah, that's what I was thinking, Revenant, because like whenever she would start hunting, you could hear footsteps, she would move like throughout the building really fast, but I'm not 100% sure.
Revenant's only fast if it spots someone, though.
Well, and that's what I mean. As soon as she saw that girl, you could hear the footsteps. I heard when that girl killed, because the footsteps were really fast, and all of a sudden they were slow, and they came up to the stall I was in, and they kind of slowed down, and they just walked around. But I don't know if Revenant is a one that we could pick.
Yeah, it is. That's the
freezing
thing.
Freezing temps, hold up, we could. Fingerprints.
Oh, we don't have freezing temps, so it's not a revenant. Yeah, my bad.
Okay, well. What's our sanity?
Oh, what camera
at?
Is it?
Two. Oh, yo. My God. Our sanity is two
hey,
and one.
I mean, we got pills. We could take two each and then get this over with, since they're both dead. Yeah. Real quick.
How do I,
That camera's... I think one of us forgot to turn on our cameras because there's no good camera in there.
I have
hey, it's high, it's high. If it drops under 60, we could be hunted. Fucking book it.
Alright, I got a camera. We got this.
Let's go through the side door. So we can just walk down the hall.
I hate how the guy just walks.
I'm surprised I'm not the one that died.
I'm only level 8. I don't even know what I'm doing.
I'm normally the person that buys everything. But I'm normally the one that buys everything, and then I just get myself killed because I try to fuck around too much.
Yeah, this game's not run. I played with some people that were like super strategic and shit, and I'm just like, I just want to have fun with people.
That makes it lame, though. Yeah, that makes it lame.
I just want to crack jokes and make fun.
Hey, that's the point of this game.
I feel like it is. Where's that phone at?
I think I got to like, it's all the way down. Bro, you think I got to level 140 taking the game serious? Hell no!
I played with like an 800 and they were like talking about all the strategies you could do. I'm like, this ain't chess, man. I'm just trying to have
Nah, fun. Dude. Exactly. Nah, dude, I got to level 140 by just talking shit to the ghost, and that's about it.
That's all my strategies consist of. By the way, we should book
did you,
out of here because.
Did you put
dark.
A camera inside there? Okay, I'm gonna put one
yeah,
right
I put two.
Here. Wait, right here?
Oh, let's cop a picture of dirty water, because money. And since you guys are low level, you guys need some money.
I don't know where I just put the camera, but... I don't know, I was putting a camera down. I don't know why, but...
Wait, was it a video camera?
Yeah.
Did you turn it on?
Yeah, it's green light, right?
Yeah. All right, if there's no orbs, we take a guess. Sound good?
Yeah. I didn't buy nothing. I'm not losing shit. I'm just here for the laughs.
Oh, no, you don't lose anything as long as you don't die. I bought a decent bit of stuff. I don't even know what I bought. I just spammed all, to be honest. Orbs! Thank the fucking Lord!
Oh, yeah, sweet.
It's a shade.
It's a shade.
It's a shade.
Or...
And we got all the objectives, so that's a decent bit of money right there.
Hey, you are welcome, you deadbeats.
Hey, hold up. Hey, give him a second. You guys got shade down?
Yeah, put your shade.
You got shade?
Put your shades down if you're still in.
Nah, they're all still in. You can still see me.
Oh, okay. Run, bitch, run!
Bro, you don't understand. If you were to hear me and my friends playing this game, you would laugh your ass off. Like me and my friend, we normally play just both of us. We don't have like four people.
Yeah.
And then we'll be in the same closet. This man will open the closet and say, "Fuck life, kid," and then it'll scream so the ghost come follows us and kills us.
Oh god.
I think we're good to dip.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Now, dude, we just mess around too much. I went broke at one point, dude. At one point, I only had a few hundred.
I think I only have a few hundred. Run, baby. Hey, 70 bucks. I got $70.
Hey, but you didn't take the advice to run.
That's all right. You get that.
What's up?
I got my neck snapped in half while I was in the bathroom.
You didn't hold. You have to hold the door. You have to hold the door shut.
I was holding the door.
Nah, you didn't. You let go.
She busted it, man.
Yeah, nah. Cause I did the same thing. She was walking around outside.
Yeah, I think I
was. Well, maybe. Cause sometimes it'll get you like through closet doors and stuff. But the scariest part of this game is when you're trying to DM someone on Discord while you're in a closet, and then it opens the door, and you gotta tap back in within 0.2 seconds.
Yeah,
I don't know if you guys have had to do that yet, but holy shit, that's scary.
Nah. I usually am playing with my buddy and streaming on Twitch, and he just does all my Discord stuff.
You know, yeah, because I'll get a DM and I'll see it on my other screen. So then I'll tab out for a good, like, 1 second, and then I see the closet door open.
They can open the doors?
Oh, yeah, they can open closet doors, and if you don't shut them fast enough, they'll kill you.
Oh, nice.
For sure, I'm just copping like everything.
What's your viewpoint on never mind.
On what?
Nothing.
Nah, you can't.
Oh, just I was just fucking with people.
Nah.
This thing is rigged. I feel like this rim don't even fit this basketball.
Yeah. Nah, it does. Yeah, you get
I'm
your
too,
ball stuck.
I'm too white to play this game.
Yo, what?
I can't shoot hoops. Oh, I got it. Oh, nice catch.
You good there?
Oh.
Bro! Hey, try to get it.
How do I paint? How do you paint?
Yeah. Wait. You guys broken doors yet? You guys know you can do that?
Bro, this is going in. Straight money. Kobe out here, bro.
But you know what you can do?
What?
If you put, like, the crosshair, the circle, like, right in the middle of the board, and then you bring it down a bit, you could just, spam, throw the ball and catch it instantly, and it'll just keep going up. Nah, you gotta do it low. So, like, here, let me see it. I'll show you where the ball's meant to go. So, like, it's gotta go, like, hit the bottom, like, right there, kind of. I didn't realize you have to have
a prescription drug plan with Medicare. Every time we'll find another group.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you. I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help. And it's so much cheaper than that prescription drug plan. Join Diane. Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you. I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Hello.
Is guaranteed fresher than fresh.
What the fuck?
Welcome back. Like prepared some jobs for you. I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Hello? Can I play with you guys?
Oh, of course you can. What's up, man?
Not much. I'm just chilling, trying to catch some ghosts.
Oh, me too. I love catching good.
Trying to live my fantasy of being a Ghostbuster.
Oh, yeah, me too, man. You're funny as hell. I love you.
Okay, yeah. Let's buy me dinner first, then we'll talk. I like Italian food. Like maybe we could keep it cheap and we'll go to Olive Garden and we could hit the hotel.
Alright guys, let's go. Woo!
What map are we going to? We didn't buy nothing? What the fuck are we gonna do?
I don't know, man. That's so crazy.
Yeah, we totally didn't buy anything, totally.
Hey, I don't need a condescending laugh. Calm down.
Oh, we got easy shit. Let's go. Ghost Salt below. Donald Thomas. Let's go.
What the fuck? Why are you...
Donald Thomas. How about a nice seafood dinner? Yeah, I like that. A nice seafood dinner. Oh, this is the easy man.
Alright guys, let's go this honey.
Hey. What's up? Do I sound like Ashley?
Yeah, more of a Karen.
Hey guys, what's up?
See that? Oh, yeah. Talk like baby Ashley or whatever the fuck that is. Better than?
What? No.
Bro, it's like 14-year-old girls that like.
Where are you? Donald Thomas.
Yo, teammate, tell him a joke. You're so funny.
Wait, what? Donald Thomas! Donald Thomas.
Paradise.
What the? Where did you take a picture
of? It's upstairs, I found it.
Yeah.
I'm taking pictures. I'm an interior designer, so I'm just taking pictures.
You meant to get. No, why do? Why is it pictures?
Why not?
You're wasting them.
I have two left. I'm saving them.
Dirty water? Where's the dirty water?
Where's dirty water at? Downstairs?
No, it's upstairs.
In the kitchen?
Who turned on this water? No, I'm not gonna get dirty water.
I don't see no dirty water. Last time I was in here, it was in the kitchen.
There's no dirty water because somebody...
Can you tell me a joke?
Turn the water on.
So, there was two blondes. They were on opposite sides of the river, right? And yeah, one blonde says to the other blonde, she says, how do you get to the other side? And the other blonde's like, you are on the other side.
Thank you.
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
I know.
So it's either Wraith, Mare, or Demon. Yeah, we got the good one. Oh.
Ghost riding, you said?
Yes.
It's a demon.
We've been here for like 5 seconds. Is it a demon? Damn.
The fuck are you doing, man? You're so funny, you're Smurf. You're so funny.
Do you like Molly?
No.
You seem like the type of person that would do a lot of Molly.
What the fuck up, bro?
Good luck to him. Okay.
Yeah, good luck. And let's ask Cassie Bay. Cassie Bay.
Oh.
Seems high.
Ew, the ugly bitch.
Well, can you see her?
They got Cassie in there. What the fuck?
Wow. Is that nice? Doesn't look like my neighbor.
Go to the closet, hold the door.
Can he come through the door? Like, can he, like...
Maybe, Chief. Maybe. I didn't grab nothing. I'm gonna go grab a, I'm gonna grab a toy. They're hunting again.
I'm just curious to see what he's coming with. I mean, did he give us a country song? Did he give us an alternative rock song? Did he give us
a... This is a good song.
I'm pretty sure it's gonna be good, so let's see what up church has got for us.
I came up from them flamers, that's how I built this house. I came up from them painters, I put masterpieces out. Started down at the baseboard, now I'm looking like the crown mode. Crown the king mode like it's old. And ever young and the highlight zone.
Clean spring, forever in your ear like Bruce Springsteen. Don't come knocking, no white lightning, Rolling Stone, then I'll give a fuck. And if I go broke, I'll still be right running dope ass down these trucks. So blue collar, next they red.
Oh, I saw it. He's right there. I should probably have my camera out. Donald Trump. What's his name? What did you say his name? W-O-W-E-S.
Live stress free. So the only form of me you'll see is the best me for my family. And I'ma die real cause I refuse to live lies and I won't conform to a fucking thing. You about to find out why I wrote ghosts on them videos since 2016. So I'm here for everybody not popping them $1,000 bottles of that wine. For the women working in the hood and show these busting tables on that fucking 9 to 5. For the single dads with that fast back not turning to the pharmaceutical.
Ah, fuck, that was a misclick. I just took a picture of a fucking wall.
Man, fuck your favorite drug and rapper. Let's go drag that motherfucker out. I'm not the narrative, I'm truth and heritage. And when I break this phone screen, everybody from Dr. Phil to JC go know about me.
Ah, I missed him. He was right in front of me.
We got it. Go.
Go.
Open this shit.
Hold the door shut. No, not that door. Hold it shut. He got the picture, though. Ah, fuck.
Hello.
Hey, Ryan, we're just wondering if you're still coming in today about 4:00.
I didn't kill shit. I was trying to go to the closet and hide. Only the strong survive. Mark wasn't cutting it, man.
Aw,
man.
I got invited to a meeting. I got stoned and I showed up. wanna come get fucked? Hey, I like to play stupido and I put away torpedoes. Then I save them when it's time to go. I blow up battlefields. Hey, battleship. All my boats are fucking floating. They said we'll get you in that Lambo, so I went and bought one. That 2016 Huracan gon' look hella good on my independent ass. Own all my own masters, no teardrops on my Dre beats, and that's hard facts. Look what you made me do. You'll need a Swift Taylor to match me. The weed burns in my hoodie. You're fucking smashing. You know, it's funny, and it's easy to put on this fake persona. You couldn't bullshit a country boy as bad as a millionaire, and that's fucking honest. I'm glad I stayed at the bottom. The top cannot come hang with us. I'ma text Rap Lab at noon tomorrow and tell him I need my Sioka in this new car. I need new cards on all the seats with a window sticker that just says my name's on this fucking title, but not in your pocket, man. I don't need no big machine. I created a huge engine. No push button start. There's screwdrivers in my ignition, so who wanna race for the pink? I could lose all day and still drive home in something clean. And I'm still running the road.
I'm alive, bitches.
By the mainstream, I swear they send me contracts to eliminate Mr. Tennessee. Check this out. In that case, here is my reply. But every record label,
quit sucking each other off and let's go.
You can't persuade me with no condos and no viewing of your rights. This is where I take my shotgun and draw the floor to Georgia line. Don't take that step. It might be a trap. You might get burnt. You might get zapped. It might be a video of Hydea something just like that damn Hazeville track.
I don't
you ride
care.
A Colt, I drive a Ford. You got the tires, I got the bow. I was born where these
I can't hear you.
What the hell these people think?
You talk too quiet.
Yo.
My chest. No jet lag, I'm a jet plane.
I mean,
no
might be partly. Might be partly in my music was up really loud.
It is a demon. No, it's a djinn.
It's a Gen Z?
Yes. Yes.
It's a demon?
No, it's a djinn.
What was the evidence for djinn?
It's a djinn.
Spirit box freezing, goes ready.
I don't care. I don't take this game serious enough to give a fuck. I just think I'm fun.
You're smart. You so.
Those guys sucked. They were not fun at all. They were the type of people I was talking shit on last game, saying they take it too fucking serious. They were like trying to have fun and play the game serious at the same time. It's like, pick one. Stay in your lane. Don't drive down the center of the road. And they tried to kill me at the end. I fucking made it out alive. Fuck them. Hey. What's up? My other team tried to kill me. Fucking cunts.
Welcome back.
I'll fuck kill you.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Man, people are weird.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Nah, there's not others out here.
Left.
They all keep kicking me.
They all keep kicking me.
Oh shit. I ain't trying to have some echo the whole time I'm talking. I like talk. I don't want to echo. There we go.
Which one do you want? Prison or high school?
Not the high school. It's too fucking big. Oh, the prison's big too. Jesus.
Fuck! Fuck! Oh!
Fuck!
I can only do amateur.
Who was that? It didn't tell me that who that was. Because I wasn't in Twitch?
What's a Salem?
Oh, Chief. Terrestri guy. So I have to be in Twitch chat to go see him. Using all your heads, man. Jeez.
Anybody in a tripod? What happens
when health insurance goes? They call me tripod. When we combine access and attention
with community and compassion. Why? When data helps.
Because I got a third leg.
Oh, wow.
Okay. That's just fuck with you, man. I got a micro penis. Delivering
care and coverage. It took me a second. Better help.
It's up. My dick could go over your head, too. Care changes everything. Learn more at carechangeseverything.com. I just leave.
Welcome back.
Ain't no topping that joke.
Job's ready for you. Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
I like it. Here, I'll play it again. Hold on. See if I have it. Tresca? Yeah.
Fuck!
And he hits the fucking chandelier.
Oh
man. R.I.P. to our man Tresca. Tresca all the way. These fish sticks are hard as tits. I want to know whose tits you've been feeling that are hard. That's what I want to know.
Howdy, partner.
Howdy, partner.
Howdy, hey, how you doing?
Where are y'all from? I'm from down yonder.
Texas?
Texas? Texas don't talk like that. They say y'all. It's a cuh. I lived in Texas.
All of them. That's stereotypical, buddy.
I lived in Fort Worth. And
fellow Texas
they were
person.
All like, what's up, cuh? What do you know about? I didn't live in like a rural,
what's
town,
good?
Rural town in Texas. I'm sure they do talk like that. I live in rural Kansas right now. Farm town. Heart of America.
Right,
oh, come on.
Radio.
Oh, there we go. I was trying
squid.
To.
Squid.
Squid. All right, Pete. I can't. I wonder how much of that was real, you know? Like, I know if you drink on Tourette's, it makes it worse, but surely a lot of that was played up, you know? Now I'm talking to, Twitch.
Squid. Where's Squid? Oh, Squid's still loading in. Damn.
But I don't know, because it was like all shot from his son's perspective.
Who the hell is you?
Yeah, I'm from Texas. I come from a town called Abilene.
You better be glad it wasn't hard. I mean, this thing, not my dick.
Oh, okay.
Did you guys ever watch Tourette's Guy?
Mom, I'm
scared. If you guys never seen Tourette's Guy, I'm leaving right now. All right, I'm leaving. They never seen Tourette's Guy. They ain't ready for this.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
They're kind of gay anyway.
Other hunters asking for help.
Can we get some cereal? Oh, when he's like talking shit to his wife's in the shower, and he like throws the cereal. Or no, does she throw the cereal? Does he throw the cereal? And he's like, bitch, I love you. He's like, or no. She calls him a dick. I don't have a dick, you prick. There's a long-legged, pissed-off Puerto Rican. There's someone stealing my truck. Can you describe him? Yeah, he's a long-legged, pissed-off Puerto Rican. I don't care. You can go to Jolly Pirate Donuts and take a 2-hour shit for all I care. I'm gonna have to fucking watch some Tourette's Guy now. Hold up. Howdy, guys.
What up, sir?
Nothing. About to go watch some Tourette's Guy real quick. How you spell? Never mind. Google showing me Tourette's Guy. Y'all know who Tourette's Guy is? You should. He's awesome. I'm trying to.
Who rigged my Ready Trash poster? Piss the seat at her for keys.
Wasn't me.
Faggot.
Oh, you shit. Can't say that.
My ass. Bullshit. Bullshit. Oh, shit. Bullshit. Shit. Fuck you. My ass. Oh, shit. What the hell was that?
Hey, this
guy
just fell
down
the stairs!
Well, quit! Yes! I bought your Colgate toothpaste, the one with tartar control, and it made me feel like a piece of shit!
It made me feel like a piece
this
of shit.
This is bullshit! I hope this is the Puff Daddy version of the song, not that Sting piece of shit! Fuck! Damn it! Holy shit! Balls! fucking hung up my ass!
I want two cheeseburgers. I want pickles and ketchup on them.
And don't load it up, bunch of bullshit!
I want biggie fries and give me some shit to drink!
Where's my pants? Where's my goddamn pants? Assholes! Turn the camera off! Big black woman with big tits, you can't miss her!
I'm gonna take a piss. When I come back, I'm gonna talk about the Mighty Duck movie.
He's not playing with a full deck!
Bitch! Bitch!
Ah! I agree, a lot of it was fake and over exaggerated, but man, it made me laugh.
Oh, shit!
EMF outside.
I don't have time for this championship bullshit!
EMF 5, you said?
Mickey Mouse t-shirt?
The fuck are you talking about?
You have to speak loud and clear. I have a hard of hearing because I shot a lot of guns.
That's not Mickey Mouse, that's just tit dirt!
That's not Mickey Mouse, that's just tit dirt!
And into the fuck if we don't come up with that $36. Shit!
20.
Piss!
5.
Holy shit!
I found a bone. It's upstairs in the kitchen.
And shit out the window are two different things! Bullshit! Yeah. Wait, asshole, brush my teeth!
It's over here.
Faggot! Fuck! Ass! Motherfucker, I'll kick your ass! Fuck the phone!
Fuck the phone!
Bullshit! Dick! I have balls! Bullshit!
This is such a weird
bitch.
Fucking sound to be
fuck
playing
you.
Over the top.
Oh, shit! Shit! Damn it, this good shit! Fuck! Faggot! It's a bear's ass! Fuck! Ass! My grandpa died 15 years ago! Nobody gave a shit!
Okay, who were some of your childhood heroes?
Fuck you!
Who were some of your childhood heroes?
Fuck damn you! Phone. Yes, I love my grandma Janelle, sweetest person to our world, and God bless her. But she's old as fuck! When I die and go to heaven and see God, I'm gonna say, shit, piss, suck my dick, or cock, your ass! Last time I gave a shit, I got fucked! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck!
So if I get you a towel?
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck your ass! What the fuck? Damn it!
I'll stop it. Hold on. I'll stop
Holy
it.
Holy shit! Piss! You ass! Oh shit!
It's the one with the Eminem man.
Fuck
in the
you! You piece of shit! You have balls! Ass! Let me tell you.
We had some Captain Crunch.
Fuck you, kid. You're a dick! Fuck you, kid, you're a dick!
Fuck you, kid,
you're a faggot!
Yesterday you said we could.
I didn't talk to nobody yesterday! I was in the car taking a shit! Who gives a shit about Bigfoot? Men's asses! Fashion bug!
Fashion bug.
Fashion bug! I'd like to meet the motherfucker named a fashion bug. Let's have a proof on his ass, bitch! Your mom's the one that takes the eggnog, not me! Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck! Oh! Oh! Ronald McGoddamn Donald! Ow! Fuck! Ow! Shit! Ow! Shit! I'm not wearing this cologne for you people. I'm just doing it for that bitch in charge! Tonight, Unsolved Mysteries! Find out who gives a shit about Bigfoot! Update! Apparently nobody gives a shit, so fuck up! Update! Last night, somebody broke in and stole over $500 of shit
for the bullshit. You guys still alive? Are you in there? Shit. I'm just here to install the cameras. I'm just the Cox guy. Cox Internet Cable. I don't mean any harm. Oh, I'm just here to install the Cox Internet and Cable. That's all I'm doing. I don't mean nothing to do with none of this. I don't know what the hell y'all are doing.
Did you shit in the fucking toilet, put all the toilet paper in there?
These are your router boxes. You'll have to reset them every 6 months or so. So they're on the walls. Just keep doing what you need to do. Everything looks great. Connectivity's great. Alright, I'll shut it. Okay, sorry about that. Sorry. Are those things that put up cameras? He's looking at the dead body like, what?
Fingerprints?
Okay. And what was the first one?
It was spirit box and ghost writing.
So spirit. Alright. Quit it. I see you there throwing the beer. I see it. No, don't throw it.
Stronger, they'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. When I get older, I will be stronger, they'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back. Oh,
born to a
it's my home. All I have known, where I got grown, streets we would roam. Out of the darkness, I came the farthest, among the hardest survivors. Learn from these streets,
oh, yeah. Be
beat. Accept no defeat, surrender, retreat.
So we struggle in,
fighting to eat,
and we wonder in,
when we'll be free. So we patiently wait for that fateful day. It's not far away, but for now we say,
when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back. Oh.
So many wars, settling scores, bringing us promises, leaving us poor. I heard them say, love is the way, love is the answer. That's what they say, but look how they.
Hello.
Hello. How's it going?
Hello?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm here.
Hi.
We're gonna kill this ghost or what?
Hell yeah, we're gonna kill this ghost.
I wanna put my pinky in his butt.
Wait, what?
What?
Oh, that's
nah.
That's so hot. You should do
oh
that.
Oh my gosh. Pinky's up, y'all.
Pinky's up. Yeah,
come
I'll
on.
Take a
picture.
Pinky's up.
You guys should go to twitch.tv/Smurfy or Smurf. Then we'll do Pinky's up.
Are you streaming right now?
Yeah. What do you want to take in first? I didn't buy this stuff. I'm gonna take camera and a, oh, you already took the main things. I'll take a book as well.
Okay.
Yeah.
One person took the temperature.
Yeah, someone took a temperature. I took the last book. I said I was gonna put my pinky in the ghost's butt.
No, there's two. There's two on there. No one grabbed it.
What? Oh, I thought we had three. I'll grab it.
We can't hear you. You can use the walkie when you're further away from us.
No. I will not use a walkie.
See, I think... How do I open this damn door? Oh, never mind.
That's how you check to see if people are still alive. Like, if someone's having a seizure, you put a wallet in their mouth and a pinky in their ass, and that's how you keep them alive.
I'm gonna check upstairs.
That's true, it's science. You can't argue with science. Am I right, guys?
What?
I'm saying it's science. You can't argue with science. What's their name? Oh, okay. Well, I figured if I start my pinky and if I get to my thumb and they still haven't woke up, they're probably not going to make it. I should try that. I might catch a charge. Yeah, you're probably right. Oh, it'd probably help if I turn this thing on. Hey, do we have to flip a breaker? The fucking thermometer thing's not gonna work, right?
I turned it on. Okay, yeah, I turned it on earlier.
She turned on earlier, but I'm not sure if I turned off.
Sometimes it turns off by itself too. Especially in the high school.
Yeah, it takes a minute, huh?
from me. Yeah, I can show nobody fake love, cause I've been in my bag lately, getting cash, baby. So don't you act like you been here from day one. Graduated from a sip, turned into a big ball. Now she see me getting rich, cause I'm about to take off. Yeah, my life is like a movie, this is only take one. Yeah, and I ain't got no time for no one with fake love.
Performances by Kenny Chesney, Carrie Underwood, Little Big Town.
Come on.